Hey everyone, Two of an Eight Sorcerer game. This portal took us to the Placidium Library, which gives all players a scroll of knowledge. Think of it like a super tome of traits that guarantees what trait emblem you get. Because of this, you're incentivized to play a vertical trait. So the obvious choices are Piltover, Void, and Demacia. But there's definitely power in any vertical trait. Let's go Ancient Archives to go for a trace trait that needs two emblems. So right now I'm trying to minimize my number of traits. I would be lucky to kill that Galio. I was going to pop for Demacia, but that early 3 Piltover makes me rethink that. Now I don't mind losing because Piltover is a cash out trait. This Piltover. I'm down to try Sorcerer instead. Sorcerer is a damage trait that gives sorcerers AP and makes enemies explode on death, dealing a percent of their max health. I want Tyr to make blue buff. Eventually Lux is going to be my carry. I don't know who I want to make a Sorc. I can give a frontline to get big shields, or put it on a backliner for DPS. Let's see how the team does. I don't know if it's worth losing Econ for this Taric pair. Glad to see the health bar bug still in the game. Four pairs means I kinda have to roll on 3-2. Replacing one pair with another. There's no way I'm killing that Maokai. I'm AP, so Overwhelming Force doesn't do anything. Parting Gifts doesn't seem good. I like Social Distancing, but I should have rerolled that third augment. I spent my whole turn reading augments and didn't get the roll. This is a terrible spot to be in. Low HP and low Econ. I think I could have won this fight with upgraded frontline. I need that rod. Maybe 6 torque makes me strong enough to not take bad losses. Sword fight isn't even that bad because it scales your shield. That is a very early Z3. I have 3 pairs, but I can't afford to roll. Big O3 is cool. I wonder at what point it would fall off. I'm gonna go ahead and move these items to a backline carry. I don't really know how I'm supposed to make it to level 8 with the XP changes, but I'm gonna try. I don't know how it's possible, but this guy's weaker than I am. Sorcerer Heart fixes all my problems. What the hell is that shop? Okay, my game is just saved. Now watch me struggle to social distance. Let's watch 8 Sork in action. Okay, so I guess the T-Hex still top DPS, but both my Sorks did do a lot of damage. They have a Void Emblem, but somehow they don't have a Red Herald yet. I know that's an Ahri, but I think Tier might be better. I have no clue what Heimer turret upgrades are good. I just tried to pick one of each. The T-Hex does a great job of getting enemies low, causing a chain reaction with a Sorcerer proc. The plan now is to go 8 and then roll for Lux 2. They're level 9, but they haven't upgraded anything yet. Now I need a third item for Lux. Time to roll for Lux 2. Sure, Cyan seems fine. And JJ's a great third item. And with this Lux too, I feel pretty damn powerful. Ryze is a cool unit that has a different ability each game, but I have no idea which ones are good. And now starts the fights that end in an instant. And here you can see the gears turn as I try to find a way to fit a ninth unit. They have 6 Piltover, but they haven't had time to scale yet. I'll take a Heimer pair. Sometimes the game just loves you. I don't think the Kai'Sa missiles are able to proc the Rogue Bleed. I'm still trying to fit another unit. This Gwen tries her hardest to carry. I guess I want an AP item for Heimer now. ZZ Raw is probably the best item here. I don't even know what I want to put in. Maybe Zed can assassinate Lux really fast? Ahri might not even be better than Vel'Koz. She might be too slow. I don't know, man. I guess there's a non-zero chance that I lose this. Now that I think about it, I wonder if the turret or T-Hex counts to our social distancing. I wonder at what point the rewards from selling the T-Hex are stronger than the T-Hex itself. My item choice doesn't matter here. Now I just roll for fun. Gotta spend my money. They went for Aatrox 3. They weren't particularly close. That's GG. 8 Sorcerer might be a little too strong. Thanks for watching.